rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Cyril, before the soul ascends in. Cyril, before the soul ascends in. Hail, Cyril.
That sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it? Gvela Glan.
Cyril, before the soul ascends in. Hail, Silek.
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything? Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so. A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
Do you think it's a mind trap? You know, can you see it yourself? Are you willing to? Perhaps these apparitions believe they are real.
Sorry, I just don't share my doubts. I know exactly which one is real. Focus on the fight.
Anything like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. A while back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature.
I dislike this place. Vehemently. Let's go. The sooner we can leave, the better.
Drawing of a horse. Clue for Ciri. Must be. Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here. Look, they're opening! Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I, that's how I landed in that drowner nest, Swallow.
Come on, come.
Sure it's safe.
Of course.
So, make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains. Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
What? Got that feeling again?
Horace!
That's wonderful.
teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.